Lions certified instructor, Melvin James Fellow, and soft skill coach for last 21 years. And he has joined Lions Club of Secunderabad Celebrities in District C20B, Hyderabad. So he served as a District GLT coordinator, Vice Chairperson, Global Action Team, and Vice Chair of District Lion Leadership and Development Training Institute, and now serving as District Chief Coordinator for Training and Developments. So we are having such a person as a mentor, Srinivas Salike. Please, Srinivas Ji.
Yeah. Namaskar Ji, Sabiko, and Sanjivv Ji, Dasani Ji, Namaskar, and all the Lion members. It's my privilege to introduce an individual who is already known to you. A person, Progressive Melvin Jones Fellow, a new club extension coordinator for multiple District 3232, joined Lions in Umrah, Surat in the year 1997, served as club president in 2005 and 6, and the district governor in the year 2017 and 18. And this person not only had a passion to become an administrator, but also a trainer. So to go into the training ladder, what he has selected is he has attended ELLI, he has attended RLLI, he has attended ALLI, and he's attended SLLI as a Senior Lions Leadership Institute at Dubai. And then ultimately in 2016, he has done the Faculty Development Institute. My dear friends, that individual is not only one, his wife, Bhabhi Kshama, is always with him. And she has been very supportive to her. And then she's also MJF. I take pride in presenting before you, your own individual, your own person, Lion, Sanjivv Ji Gandhi.
Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. GAT Area Leader 6M, Subhash Ji Dasani. Council Chairperson, GP Trivedi sir, district governor teams, and all land leaders. I am very much thankful to our PID Narendra Ji Bhandari, GAT Area Leader Constitution 6, and the chief coordinator of this Enrich program, Deepak Bhai Chaudhary. The architects of this FDIR, Anand Bhai Mehta, Nagaraju sir, Ruchita Mehra, they all came together and thought why we cannot promote our FDI graduates, those who are not very much active. Aur usi se unhone ye shuru kiya. Today, I'm very much thankful to Srinivas sir, a dynamic leader, a great faculty himself. And he gave me full opportunity to develop my, guide me and develop my skills as a presenter today. He gave an open platform. He was very patient also. Main khud thoda out of touch tha. 1 week I was not there. But he was very patient and I'm very much thankful to him. Maine jo presentation diya, he changed accordingly. He also suggested me the suggestions which were very much helpful to me. Thank you very much, sir. Salike, sir. Before I start my today's program, just hold on. I pray to God by invocation of Lord Ganesh. We are now in the Ganesh festival and start my presentation with invocation to Lord Ganesh. Om Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvigna Karu Me Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada. I would like to ask question. My presentation is on MyLion. और मेरा पहला क्वेश्चन ये रहेगा, प्लीज पुट इन द चैट बॉक्स बिफोर यू स्टार्ट रिपोर्टिंग व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप यू डू. आप प्लीज पुट इट इन द चैट बॉक्स. प्रेजेंटेशन शुरू करने से पहले मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ, व्हाट डू यू डू फर्स्ट? द आंसर इज लॉग इन. Any other? Yes, Hardik bhai. Hardik bhai is a technocrat himself, and he'll be presenting information technology for our vice governor's program. Ek nanu hasya. Ek instructor be ek driver ne sikhvarto to gaadi. તો એને પૂછ્યું કે તમે ગાડી ચલાવો છો અને સામે તમારા એક રિલેટિવ અને તમારા સ્પાઉસ આવે તો તમે પહેલા શું કરો? તો જે ડ્રાઈવર શીખતો હતો, ડ્રાઇવિંગ શીખતો હતો, એને કીધું કે હું પહેલા મારે રિલેટિવને બચાવું, સ્પાઉસ તો હવે ગમે ત્યાં, ડ્રાઈવર કે નહીં, પહેલા તમારે બ્રેક મારવાની. આ જ એક વસ્તુ છે જે હાર્દિકભાઈએ કીધું કે ફર્સ્ટ યુ હેવ ટુ સ્ટાર્ટ વિથ ધ લોગિન. માય એલસીઆઈ અને માય લાયન આ બે અલગ વસ્તુ છે. માય એલસીઆઈમાં તમે મેમ્બરશિપ રિપોર્ટ્સ અપડેટ કરો અને માય લાયનમાં તમારી સર્વિસ એક્ટિવિટીઝ અપડેટ કરો. જ્યારે બી તમે લોગિન કરો તો પ્રેસિડેન્ટ એન્ડ સેક્રેટરી કેન રિપોર્ટ ધ મેમ્બરશિપ રિપોર્ટ્સ થ્રુ માય એલસીઆઈ એન્ડ ધ સર્વિસ એક્ટિવિટી રિપોર્ટ્સ. માય એલસીઆઈ એન્ડ માય લાયન કેન બી રિપોર્ટેડ by the president or secretary only, and the treasurer, if he logs in, he'll be able to report the financial, that is do make payments and see the statements also, while the president and secretary can see everything. So when you start, the first thing is the my login. You have to click on my login. That is on the right hand corner in the top. Then you register. If you have not yet registered, then you register your account, or if you are already registered, then you sign in, log in to the account. You will be asked if you already have a account created by mobile app. My Lion can be done either by mobile or even through web. Enter the required information. If you are doing it for the first time, you have to create your login account. So you will have to know your membership ID. If you don't know that, aap aapke club ke president ya secretary se pooch sakte hain ki aapki membership ID kya hai. Each and every member of a Lions club can create an account and log in to My Lion app, and he can see whatever is his district is doing, whatever is happening around the world. You have to enter your email address and create a password. Password can be created any time. So you don't have, earlier, pehle aisa tha ki you have to depend, you were dependent on LCI for the password. But now you can create your own password and even recreate if you have forgotten it. Once you enter your details, you'll get the verification code on your mobile. So it is very privacy is always there. That you only yourself will be able to enter your own password and create your password. Even your user ID, you can enter your own user ID if you don't remember your membership number. So enter your login credentials via email or mobile number. Now here is a small video. Thank you. जिसने भी माई लायन एप्लीकेशन यूज नहीं किया वेबसाइट पे या मोबाइल पे, ये वीडियो उसी की एक थी कि शुरुआत में आपको थोड़ी घबराहट सी महसूस होती है, पर वंस यू स्टार्ट इट बिकम्स वेरी इजी. आपने देखा कि वो कुत्ता शुरुआत में बहुत घबरा रहा था, पर फिर फास्ट फास्ट हर एक जितनी भी लेवल्स बढ़ती जा रही थी वो कर रहा था, आगे जा रहा था. वैसे ही अगर आप शुरुआत कर लेंगे तो इट विल बी वेरी इजी फॉर यू टू रिपोर्ट एज अ प्रेसिडेंट, एज अ सेक्रेटरी यू विल बी एबल टू रिपोर्ट द सेम डे यू डू अ सर्विस एक्टिविटी. इवन वाइल डूइंग द सर्विस एक्टिविटी यू विल बी एबल टू रिपोर्ट डायरेक्टली थ्रू माई लायन ऐप ऑन योर मोबाइल. सो नाउ वील गो इन टू द process of how to report the service activity. My LCI is a, and my LIN both are different things, and it, if I take both of them, the time consumed will be very much. So now today I'm concentrating only on reporting service, my LIN reporting. When you log in, you will see this page. So once you log in, you will see my LCI, my LIN, shop, insights and learn. Learn is one of the page where you get to learn about the My LCA program and all the programs which are there. Depending on where you want to go, you can take the select the options based on the role. As a president, you will be able to go into My LCA and My LIN because for reporting and checking the reports. Now we go to My LIN. Plan, invite, share service activities, report service activities if you are an officer, find, connect and chat with LIONs and viewers from all over the world, and view key service data of club, district, multiple districts, etc. अगर आप जो भी करना चाहते हैं इतनी चीज आप कर सकते हैं. अगर आप प्रेसिडेंट है, सेक्रेटरी है, तो यू कैन रिपोर्ट योर एक्टिविटीज. अगर आप नॉर्मल लायन मेंबर्स है तो यू कैन कनेक्ट एंड चैट विद लायंस एंड व्यूअर्स फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड व्यू सर्विस एक्टिविटीज ऑफ योर क्लब, डिस्ट्रिक्ट, मल्टीपल एक्सेट्रा. जैसे आज काउंसिल चेयरपर्सन ने कहा था और सुभाष जी ने भी कहा, लास्ट ईयर हमारी मल्टीपल में 100% रिपोर्टिंग हुई थी, पर इस साल अभी शुरुआत है, थोड़ा थोड़ा जोर पकड़ेगा, बट आई एम वेरी मच श्योर by next month every club will do 100% reporting. And one of the major criteria, jaise Shailesh ji ne kaha tha, certified guideline for zone and region a person excellence award, one of the major important criteria is to have a certified lion. Same way for a president to get an excellence award, there is you have to have, the president or secretary has to report 3 service activities through my line. That is the 5 major activities, hunger, which we are doing. So now we start with report of past activity. If you have not done any past reporting done until now, you can do last 3 months reporting. Hello.
Yes, Sanjivv, continue.
There's some noise. Okay. So you can report and past activity according to what you want. Now here is the report, the activity. Here you have unreported activities and reported activities. Now these are the different areas which you can fill up once you start this form. So required fields are in red, marked as red. Activity name, start date, activity type, and sharing of pictures. And you can write in a story also for that, description, short description of that activity.
संजीव भाई,
हाँ
संजीव भाई, आप वो प्रेजेंटर व्यू है ना, हाइड प्रेजेंटर व्यू कीजिए ऊपर, शो टास्क बार के बाजू में जो डिस्प्ले आ रहा है अभी, हाइड कीजिए उसको.
ओके,
फिर बोलिए राइट बटन क्लिक कीजिए.
या या नाउ सो वंस यू डू दैट यू विल बी एबल टू सक्सेसफुली सबमिट द पास्ट एक्टिविटीज विद द स्टोरीज एंड द फोटोग्राफ्स. नाउ हियर आर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एक्टिविटीज, सर्विस एक्टिविटी, व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, फंडरेजर, मीटिंग्स एक्सेट्रा. Select the cause that you want to show: hunger, environment, childhood cancer, diabetes, vision or other. अगर आप कोई activity hunger पे कर रहे हैं तो आप वो select कीजिए और उसके अंदर आप जाके वो activity की descriptions डाल सकते हैं. Like you have today we are selecting type 2 diabetes screening. So once you do that, you will get an option, different options. Activity details like this club has done diabetes screening, the place where it has been done, the address of that, start date, end date, that is when the activity was done, and it is a one day, and who all are invited. These are the privacy settings. You can see that activity, who can join the activity. You can select the privacy also, like if you want only the club to see or only yourself, but generally you show all your activities to others, and who can join that activity. You can also invite other members. Pehle aisa ho raha tha ki agar koi service activity karte the to daaye haath se karke baaye haath ko bhi pata nahi chal rahe the, but now in the age of marketing we have to show what all our activities to the world. So you should always show your activity, plan your activity, and show the activities to through MyLion app. These are the here you can select the number of clubs. If you have different clubs in joining that activity, individuals and invitees. If you have three or more clubs coming together and doing an activity, you can select the number of clubs, the individuals who are coming, the number of man hours which will be there, and the invitees. If you are inviting district governor or your club president, the club secretaries and regular members, you can select them. So this is the review before you enter. Type 2 diabetes screening, date 25th May, time, location, diabetes, and the number of invitees who are going to join that activity. Now this is the overview of the invitees, and the location also you can put it, so anyone can follow that location. Then you can submit, and you have finished your activity submission. So once your activity is sent, and your invitations are also sent to that club member. Now you can see the reports, all the reports that have been created: vision, diabetes, IOL operations. These are the unreported activities that you have planned, but still the reporting for that activity is to be done. Now this is the last year's, like initially on 1st of July you will see people served as zero, everything is zero 1st of July, and then this is the district reports. You can see number of people served, 72 lakhs people served per member, 76 service activities completed, and volunteer hours. These are the different areas which you have, your district has done. The district governor can see all this reports which the clubs of the districts, and you can do the reporting when you have to report to the multiple or to the cabinet members. This is the ISAME reports which can be seen by members. This report, some of these reports can be seen by the members also, line members also, so you know where and how the activities are being done all over the world. This is the all LCI details. So now MyLion, my LCI, these are the all the other, and 5V is the learning process where you get to learn how to do your reportings, various activities which are available for us to do, even leadership seminars, what are there, certified guiding line courses, that all can be done through this learning process. You can learn more on by going to lionsclubs.org through service reporting. Each and every member, I would suggest to visit the lionsclubs.org .org site and do learn, keep learning. Learning is a continuous process, and it will help each and everyone to do more and more. Thank you. And I would now request for the question and answers. This is a very short presentation which I have done. Actual reporting for my LCI and my Lions takes around 2 hours. And Salike sir is very much well known for that, because he's doing training members to report. Yes, Shailesh bhai.
Again, yeah. I already introduced myself. I'm Shailesh Gara from Baroda.
Yeah.
I'm trying to register my name in MyLion, and I'm just entering my membership number also, membership ID also, but I'm not getting registered. So, earlier, as a member, I went for the registration, so I was failed. Then I tried from the, they had two options. One is for a guest. So even I try by guest, but I'm not getting registered. So how can I get registered first?
First, when you try to do the registration, you require your membership number, your email ID, which should be unique to you. If your email ID has been used by someone, then also there'll be a problem. Or you can try the membership number plus mobile number. So first you get, check your, with your club president or your club secretary, what is the data entered for your membership on my LCI.
Okay. I'll just get it checked through my secretary. But only thing is that, I have tried almost for 3-4 times. So every time I had used the same email ID. Now thing is that it shows that this email ID is been booked. It has been in use.
This is what I'm saying. Your email ID might have been registered with another contact also, member also.
Okay.
So unique email ID is required. Like suppose if you have 2 or 3 email IDs, you can check where your email ID through your secretary, all the club members, where that email ID has been used. If that email ID is used for your spouse, supposing. So for yourself, you can use a different email ID, register a different email ID through your secretary, then you'll be able to go in.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah, Mukesh bhai. Mukesh bhai. Mukesh bhai.
Yes. હમણાં જે ક્વેશ્ચન હતો પેલા એમનો, એમાં એવું પ્રોબ્લેમ હશે કે કોઈના બીજા મેમ્બરમાં બી છે.
મે વાત કરી દીધી મુકેશભાઈ, એમને કહી દીધું.
યસ
યસ, એટલે હી લેટ ટુ ચેક વિથ ધ સેક્રેટરી ઓર ચેન્જ હિઝ ઈમેલ આઈડી.
યા, ઓર યુ કેન રજીસ્ટર થ્રુ યોર મોબાઈલ ઓલસો, મોબાઈલ નંબર ઓલસો. ચેક યોર મોબાઈલ નંબર ઇફ ઇટ ઇઝ રાઈટ ઓર નોટ.
બોથ હેવ ટુ બી યુનિક.
યા યા,
લિખે સર.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, my question.
Yes, okay. Mukesh bhai, yeah.
Sir,
one second. Before aapka question ke liye, Shailesh Gala ji ke liye. Sir, aapka jo galti aa raha hai, wo agar screenshot bhija sakte ho, usme kuch kar sakte ho sir apan.
I think it is a unique email ID or mobile number.
First membership number dalne ke baad, they will get one answer. If you can send that, then we will be able to tell you even. Our Hiten bhai is also there. He also there.
Yeah, yeah. Shailesh bhai, you can send your screenshot to me or your Hiten bhai, so we'll be able to solve it.
Sure, I'll send you.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, Mukesh bhai. Mukesh bhai, unmute yourself, please.
Yeah. Hey. Regarding reporting, nowadays Lions Club have international, they are updating every day and every day. And you can report your service activities within 5 minutes.
That is what I'm saying. Even while you are doing your service activities.
Yeah, within, they are updating every day. And the reporting method is also very easily accessible.
Yes, sir.
So you can report very easily. That I want to say.
Yeah, yeah. There's a question. What is the name? Prabjot. He wants to ask a question. Hardik bhai?
Yeah, he's not starting his video. I cannot add him in spotlight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just he has started.
Okay.
Yes, you can ask.
Yes.
Unmute yourself.
Okay, thanks. Thanks for the presentation. I'm coming to the point.
Yeah.
The frustrating point for me is that, is there any place where I can get a cheat sheet or a idea that one tree plantation means how many beneficiary? One person I'm feeding, maybe a family, how many beneficiary, you know? That is irritating to me and frustrating. I mean, every time I have to pick up phone call, Sudhamani or somebody, which is, I'm sure it's a pain point for everybody. You know? Is there any cheat sheet? Is there any guideline?
Yes, yes, there's one available. If you send me your email, I'll send it across.
I agree, I will do it. But I think it's going to be for everybody, the pain point. Sheet it's only not for me. I'm just sharing my mail.
Yes. Okay. And even if you go to learn part, you might get it over there also.
Yeah.
But I'll send it across to you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I'm sharing my mail address here.
Sure. Thank you. Salike, sir, you can add something for that also?
No, sir. That's fine.
So I want to add, number of people served reflects a 3,000 cap per club service activity. So maximum 3,000 ke upar cap hai. Then total volunteer hours reflects a 1,200 cap per club service activity. And funds donated reflects at $200 cap per club service activity. And fundraise reflects a $250 cap per club service activity. This is the cap put by Lions Club International. So
yeah, that is Subhash bhai, he wants to know, like, if we do one activity for environment, for tree plantation, how many points are counted? So he wanted to know that.
Number of people. It is already the questions.
And another thing I would like to say that whenever you put your amount in rupees, it is always automatically converted to US dollars.
US dollar, yeah.
So this is for everyone. You don't have to count, calculate the USD. Yes, Alika sir.
Yeah, when it comes to the beneficiaries, aap jo bata rahe ki there are few things which are unanswered for beneficiaries. Like if you provide benches in a park, it is part of environment. And you don't know how many people sit every day on that. Yeah. So you can't do that counting. The same way it is that. And then let me tell you, it's a practical one. One person was asking me, sir, we have helped the government to make the drainage pipes. And even we have made the lid on the top of the drainage pipe, drainage things. So how do we count the beneficiaries? I said, can you count how many people are walking on your drainage apart from your road? If you are able to count it, you can please. So there are few things that cannot be put across. What I suggest is, in the description box, you can write that we have done this activity. So there is, we don't have the scale to check the
beneficiary.
Just write in the description. That can be more helpful for you.
Which district are you from?
I am from Lions Club, Shantigram.
Antigram is with district B.
He's from Ahmedabad.
Ahmedabad B1. B2. Okay.
I have no complaint.
This is not a complaint. This is the knowledge. We are spreading knowledge.
I mean, exactly. I said it's a pain point for everybody, you know. It's frustrating.
we have Ketan Panchal also over here who's ready to help whenever required for his district.
Jyotji, there are a few questions which cannot be answered.
We have put a feedback link on the group. I would request the people to submit the feedback also. Any more questions?
Prashn hai jisme image aapko dikhai jaye. You kiss unknown, which unknown Indian's autobiography is this?
Yeah, I think Chintan Shukla ji wants to speak.
Yes, Chintan ji.
Sorry, I'm not connecting with the meeting from the beginning, but if you share your email ID, so please can you share it again?
For?
Can you share your email ID again?
Okay, I'll share my email ID.
Thank you.
Hardik bhai, sabko unmute kijiye please. Hardik bhai.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes, hi. This is Anjana Patel's daughter-in-law from District 3232F1 Lions Club of Baroda Kalanagri. Yeah, so I just have one question that when we have this environment activity which we post, so how do you count the beneficiaries for the plants, and when you count it for the trees? Because when we planted trees also, and we planted the small seedlings as well. So how do you count the beneficiaries, please?
I'll send it across to the district governors. They'll send it to you because it is pehle bola gaya ki it is discretionary. It is not this thing fixed. But whatever is there with the LCI, I'll send it across to the district governor. He'll send it to you.
Okay, fine.
Madam ji, sorry to interrupt you. If you are really keen on getting the beneficiaries, I want you to do one activity. For 1 week, you go and sit there. How many people are using the tree? And how many people are able to take the benefit of that? Just make it and write in the paper and also decide the life of the tree. Then you put that number of beneficiaries.
Great. Any more questions? Yes, sir.
So, Parimal bhai is there?
No, sir.
Okay. So, anybody else, if anything, want to ask, please. So,
another thing, district Subhash Bhai,
yes,
district, one of the district governors team had asked for specialty clubs. So, yeah. I am the specialty clubs and new extension chairperson coordinator. So, if anyone wants my presentation in your district, I'm ready to come. Or give an online presentation also for specialty clubs.
Okay.
Yes, J.R. So, Shah. J.R.
Lata Ben and...
It's J.R. Shah.
Yeah, yes. Hello.
Hi, yeah.
Yeah. Good evening.
Good evening.
My question was that at Rohina, we are building up a Mastermind Technology Education School where the cost runs in crores. So the land cost itself is 2 crores and the building is 4 crores. So how to report that online? There is a cap for the amount. So yeah, how to proceed in the matter?
You can do in small bits because there is a cap. So you won't be able to put the full amount at one time. So I would suggest that you put it in 2 or 3 or 4 slots. So it is a continuous process.
Okay. The cap is how many rupees?
Subhash bhai, what was the cap you said?
I'll just tell you that $250 only.
So it is very small amount. It is, that is $250 the fund raised. The fund already
Fund raised reflects $250 and fund donated reflects $200 only. So we have to leave. Sorry, one second.
This is a signature project. Permanent project.
No. Fund donated reflects not 200, but 2 lakh.
$2 lakh.
Yeah. And fund raised $2,50,000. So it's okay. Sufficient.
Yeah, but you can write both.
Or signature. You can take it as a signature project also.
So fund donated 2 lakh and fund raised 2,50,000. This is the
where we should consider it. The permanent or the signature?
Signature.
Whatever.
You should consider it as a signature.
Sir, it is going to be a permanent project. It will be overall comprehensive activities at the school level. So I think permanent project we would prefer to incorporate.
Okay.
Sir, I will tell you there is a thin line difference between permanent project and signature projects. Permanent project is permanent nature, which is a building or something what you are saying. Signature project is a project which is continuously you are doing for time and again. If you are constructing every year a building, then it becomes a signature project for you.
Basically, it's a signature, it's an activity. This is signature permanent activity.
So, you can just manage with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, signature is the activity, and otherwise, the building cannot be built every year.
Education activity you can show as a not the building part.
Correct. Education can be signature.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Any activity.
Yes, Shailesh Bhai.
Before Diwali, I'm going to introduce three speciality club. I just sent a message to you, sir. So I'll contact you very soon.
Sure.
I'll need some information and guideline from your side.
Sure. I'll send my short presentation or literature also to you. I've got your email, so I'll send it across to you.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much.